How about the Fisher Cats starting a 7-game homestand, took on the Altoona Curve. 2 runs for the Curve in the first inning as this is Stetson Alley hooking one down the line in left field. 2 runs will score, including Wally Garcia. Here he comes. He will slide around the catcher as the ball gets away. And that made it 2-0 Altoona. They only got one more run, though, the rest of the game. The Altoona mascot, Steamer, in the house. Fisher Cats answered in the second. Jack Murphy singles sharply through the right side, allowed Matt Newman to score. That made it 2-1. And then Dwight Smith lines one the other way. That'll score Ian Parmley. 2-2 game. Casey Dobson hit a home run, and the Fisher Cats win 6-3.